Welcome to Rutland Library. This instructional video will focus on an introduction to the library, which is located on the main Three Rivers College campus in Poplar Bluff. The library occupies the first floor of the Academic Resource Commons building, otherwise known as the ARC, or ARC. The library collection numbers over 17,000 books, 1,600 plus DVDs, and an added collection of over 249,000 ebooks. A Three Rivers or other state-issued picture ID is required to check out library materials. Students may check out books for 1 month, DVDs for 1 week. 15 items at any one time are permitted per student. Within the 15 items, only 5 can be DVDs. Rutland Library has a small print collection of journals for students and patron use. Most of our journals, however, are electronic in format and can be accessed using the databases on the ARC's first floor. There is a computer center housing 39 stations. All TRC students and faculty may use these computers anytime the library is open. To search our collection of databases or to use these computers, input your email or Blackboard login. If you wish to print from any of the computers, all of them print to a central location called VinPrint. In addition, the library has a separate copy machine for non-database printing. Both machines produce black and white copies at 10 cents per page. The library does not provide change, so come with necessary coins. To access more detailed information about the library, its holdings, and its operations, go to the main TRC webpage, which is www.trcc.edu. To access the library's webpage, click on the tab that says ARC Library at the top of the page. This tab will take you to Rutland Library homepage, allowing access to our online resources. On this page, you will also find several things of interest. First, there is brief information about the library facility, followed by an Ask Us box, allowing you to send questions to us electronically. Below that is the library's contact information, a direct phone number, a number for text messaging, and an email address. Last, we have posted a list of our hours for the spring and fall semesters and for the summer. Along the left-hand side of the page, you will see several links to resources you will want to use. The first link is Library Instruction Videos. This link will give you a list of all our instruction videos. The titles of these videos will indicate the subject covered. Next is a link to our library regulations. This link will direct you to a document that outlines services, procedures, and processes under which the library operates. If you need magazine or journal articles, videos, or ebooks, you can click on Search for Articles, and you will be directed to a list of many helpful databases that cover a variety of subjects. For example, there are general databases, medical databases, a business database, and an agricultural database, just to name a few. Databases are normally collections of magazines and journal articles, but can also contain collections of research documents or technical materials. The next link, Useful Resources, is a list of bibliographies, library guides, new acquisitions, and database guides that the staff here at Rutland Library have prepared for you. Browse those for additional helpful information. If you wish to find holdings of the Rutland Library, you will want to click on Search Library Catalog. This link will take you directly into the library's online catalog, where you can search for any material that the library owns. There is a separate instructional video about how to use the online catalog. Also, if you would like to borrow books from other libraries, you would click on Search Mobius. The Mobius Academic Library Network, with its borrowing and lending features, is also covered in a separate tutorial. If you need assistance using the online catalog or any of our resources, please contact a staff member. We are trained to help you use our resources. You can reach us in person, by text, by telephone, or via email. Please view the other library instructional videos for more detailed explanations of our many resources. Thank you.